I'm going on to train them to see that they maintain their cocoa for several years.
We are emphasizing issues to do with quality assurance, maintaining standards.
When we heard of this new company, Ikam Chocolate, farmers were very happy.